That's one way anyway to work off Christmas dinner.
Exactly.
Isn't
it? What about you, Martine? Do you make resolutions?
I did a few years ago, and then I kind of just sort of thought, do you know what? You don't really know what's coming, like you were saying. You just don't know what's going to happen in life. And I kind of dread New Year's Eve. It's not something I naturally love.